To the Twisted Beanstalk. Uh-oh, grumpy baby. I'm gonna go ahead and show you. I'm gonna get ready to feed him, and he has an NG tube, so he gets fed through a tube, and he's saying, I'm hungry.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Twisted Beanstalk. So I'm doing something a little bit different right now. I'm actually just going to show you what I do on a daily basis to take care of my special needs foster baby. So he is fed through an NG tube, so I can't show you his face, but he basically, what it is, it's the tube that goes up his nose, down his throat, and that's basically how he gets his food. He sleeps on a wedge because he has really bad reflux and a medical condition that's chronic, which is so sad, which never goes away. So he's here with me, and so here is the bag. This gets changed every 24 hours. I have a huge stack of them. So it looks a lot scarier than what it actually is. Excuse the noise in the background, but my son is watching TV and I don't know. It's just loud. It just is. Don't judge me. Okay, so anyways, here it is. And let's see. And then also, here's the medication. So he gets two of these 7 times a day. Every single time he eats, he has to take 2 of these. I open it up and it's just tiny little granules inside, and it's enzymes to help him digest his food properly so he can eat. So I give him 2 of those, a little bit of salt, because these particular kids don't produce, well, they sweat salt, and so it has to be put back into their body. And then basically what the heck, my dogs are barking at absolutely nothing. So I really like using this because you can just use a little bit and then put it back in the fridge. This doesn't make it as salty for him, because otherwise like he'll gag, and it's sad because it's like super salty. So I mix a little bit of that in with the salt. Now he has that 7 times a day. This is a syringe of air. Basically all you do is, well, I'll show you before I go to feed him. You take a stethoscope. You put it on the belly. You put this in the NG tube to make sure the tube is actually in the stomach and not in the lungs. It's safety precaution. So that's what that's for. I give him a little bit of pear juice just to help everything move through his system. The applesauce and the medication he takes orally, and 1 ounce of formula with it, but otherwise everything goes into the NG tube. And then, so this is basically what it looks like. He's on a very high calorie diet, so I have to mix his formula separate from the newborns because he takes double the formula. And so basically I'm not, let me see. So what I'll do is, I'm not actually going to use this. Actually, I probably, anyways, you'll see. I'll show you what I have to do. So basically this just goes in here. He does have a pole that this hangs on. I like to do to the 200, and then that's 2 feedings, and after the first 1 feeding, I'll take it off the pole and put it back into the fridge. Let's see here. What's going on here? What is going on here? Stop it. Stop going on crooked. I know you are. Stop lying to me. Well, okay. So then after this, okay. After that is done, you bring it over here to the sink. Here's the bag. When you press this, it threads the milk. There it goes. So gold star for me too. Good job. What did you do with Scooter? We brought him
all the way down. Nice movie, how coincidental. So there we go, that's threaded all the way down. So now it's ready to go on the machine.
Okay, so here's the pole, excuse the TV. Here is the pole that it hangs up on here. And then it goes through the machine. It's gonna beep at me because I just opened it up. So it hooks up there.
Oh, don't get me wrong. The brother thing, I'm still into it 100%.
Okay, and then it goes all the way down and attaches to the NG tube like that. But before you put the milk in, it's important to actually put a syringe in there of air. Here's the stethoscope that you listen to the belly to make sure it's placed right. So this hooks in, so this is feeding him right now. He's having a feeding. And he is 180 per, well, it's 90 milliliters per 180. So it's like 30 minutes it takes to feed him. After this is done, it'll beep. And then you just have to press off. And then it will, if anything happens, if there's like a kink or it's finished or it's plugged or whatever, if this door is open, it'll beep and let you know. It's really, really easy. So it's just a really scary kind of to look at. And then after that is done, I take this off and put it in the fridge. Oops. And then let's see. Yeah, and so he gets fed every 3 hours. Nonstop. So there's his mohawk. But anyways, yeah, so hopefully that has helped you guys a little bit. If I could show you some more on a later date, I will, but that's my one foster baby. He is 5 months old, and yeah, I've had him for a couple weeks now, and oh, he's a happy baby. I'm really, really enjoying him. So anyways, hopefully that has helped, and thanks for watching, and hopefully you guys will enjoy my CBS fostering journey so far. And I'll post more videos soon. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell for notifications. Ah! See that? It beeped at me because I didn't press the run twice, and now you can see that it's running because what a fail I am. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye!